A man has fallen into the river in Lagos City.